We have an update on the case of a missing teen in Hopkinsville. Police announced on social media that Zaniah Garland has been found after being reported missing since February 27th.